this town.
In my restless dreams, I see that town. Silent Hill. You promised you'd take me there again someday. But you never did. Well, I'm alone there now. In our special place. Waiting for you.
I got a letter. The name on the envelope said Mary. My wife's name. It's ridiculous. Couldn't possibly be true. That's what I keep telling myself. Mary died of that damn disease 3 years ago. So then why am I looking for her? Special place. What could she mean? This whole town was our special place. Could Mary really be here? Is she really alive? Waiting for me?